Hello viewers, welcome to the episode of study on major airports around the world. Roughly, there are about 1900 main airports used for domestic, international, freight transportation and military purposes around the world as listed by International Civil Aviation Organization. Though it is not possible to learn all of them in one episode, we can get an idea about some of the major airports of the world. For our discussion, this episode is divided into 5 parts. They are Singapore, Changi, Incheon, Munich, Hong Kong, Amsterdam, Schiphol, Tokyo, Beijing, Zurich, Vancouver, Heathrow, airports of Frankfurt, Dubai, Denver, Istanbul, Sydney, airports of Johannesburg, Auckland, Cairo, Bangkok, Madrid, and airports of Shanghai, Pudong, King Fahad, JFK, Rio de Janeiro, Kuala Lumpur. Let us discuss the major airports, international airports of Singapore, Changi, Incheon, Munich, Hong Kong, Amsterdam, Schiphol. Number 1. Singapore, Changi Airport. Changi Airport, Singapore is Singapore's third main civilian airport after Seletar Airport and Kallang Airport. Changi Airport opened in 1955 with a single runway and a small passenger terminal. With growth in global aviation transport, the airport was expanded with getting the idea of design from Taiwan's Taiwan Airport and a second runway and an extensive development and expansion to the passenger terminal building. Today, Changi Airport is one of the largest and busiest airports in Southeast Asian countries, and the success is that the airport has a development policy of always building ahead of demand to avoid congestion problems and to maintain high service standards. Incheon International Airport. Incheon International Airport is located 48 kilometers from Seoul, the capital and the largest city of South Korea. It was officially opened in March 2001. The airport is also referred to as Seoul Incheon International Airport, which is the largest airport in South Korea, is one of the largest and busiest airports in the world. Since 2005, it has been rated the best airport worldwide by Airports Council International every year. It is also rated as the world's cleanest airport and the world's best international transit airport. The airport has a golf course, spa, private sleeping rooms, ice skating rink, a casino, indoor gardens, and a museum of Korean culture. Airport authorities claim that average departure and arrival takes 19 minutes and 12 minutes respectively, as compared to worldwide average of 60 minutes and 45 minutes respectively, ranking it among the finest and the fastest airports in the world for customs processing and least of the baggage mishandling rate in the world, about 0.0001%. Munich International Airport. Munich is the third largest city of Germany. It was closed down on 16th May 1992, the day before the new Munich Airport commenced operations. It was located near the old village of Rheim in the borough of Trudering-Rheim in the east of Munich. The area has been redeveloped into Messalt-Rheim, a new area consisting of housing projects, a shopping mall, recreation areas and the new convention center Munich Trade Fair. Hong Kong International Airport. Hong Kong International Airport was opened its operations on 6th July 1998. It is a major contributor to the Hong Kong's economy. With nearly 60,000 employees, the airport is rated one among the busiest airports of the world, with more than 100 airline companies operating under its roof. The airport has at present two terminals, and Terminal 1 is the third largest terminal in the world after Dubai and Beijing. Amsterdam Schiphol Airport. Amsterdam Schiphol Airport was initially operated as a military airbase till 1920 and later became the civilian airport. The airport has six runways, in which one runway is used for general aviation, and the terminal houses large shopping areas, a museum, a library, rooftop viewing area called Panoramateras, and a hotel with 433 rooms. The air traffic control tower is the tallest in the world. The airport facilitates major airline companies of the world, including American Airlines, British Airways, Cathay Pacific, China Airlines, Air France, Air Canada, Etihad Airways, etc. Airports of Tokyo, Beijing, Zurich, Vancouver, Heathrow. Tokyo Haneda Airport. Tokyo International Airport at Haneda was returned to Japan by the United States in 1952. Following the return, the original name Tokyo Aerodrome was changed to Tokyo International Airport. The airport was developed mainly by private leading companies of Japan. The first terminal started its operations in the year 1993 and the second terminal in 2007. This airport is listed as the best airport facility operator under the new Airport Act. The airport houses many restaurants, duty-free shops, and large waiting areas in case of flight delays. Beijing Capital Airport. Beijing Capital International Airport is situated in the northeast of Beijing city center, surrounded by suburban Xunye district. The airport has been owned operated by state-controlled company Beijing Capital International Airport Company Limited. This airport is considered as one of the busiest airport in the world with respect to passenger traffic. Beijing Capital International Airport is luxurious one because of its fantastic construction style and elegant departments. The area of airport is nearly 2,330 hectares, for which the airport is also one of the largest airports in the world. Zurich Airport. Zurich Airport commenced its operations in 1948, and since 2000, Flofen Zurich AG has operated Zurich Airport as a privatized listed company on behalf of the Swiss Confederation. It is the first airport in Switzerland to introduce a satellite-based approach system to facilitate smooth aircraft movements, and is also a member of European CESAR research project and has a leading international role in the development and introduction of new flight procedures. The airport also houses many restaurants, bars, duty-free shops, and has a parking space for nearly 4,000 cars in its car park extension. Vancouver International Airport. Vancouver International Airport began its operation in 1927 and leased out to the federal government of Canada in 1940 and officially named as Vancouver International Airport in 1948. Initially, the airport had two terminals, and later in 1994, the terminals were demolished for a new international terminal with 16 gates, and a new terminal was opened in 2000, for which the airport is named as the fourth best airport in the world. London Heathrow Airport. London Heathrow started in 1946 as a small grass airfield, and today it is the United Kingdom's largest airport and the world's busiest international airport, carrying over 72 million passengers and 1.4 million tons of cargo each year. Privately owned, the Great Western Aerodrome was used largely for test flying with commercial flights taking off from nearby Heston and Handsworth Park airfields. London Heathrow International Airport has superb rail and road links to London and other parts of the country. The airport presently has 5 terminals, and Terminal 5 was opened in March 2008 and has been in receipt of several awards for its architectural marvels and efficient passenger and cargo handling facilities. International airports of Frankfurt, Dubai, Denver, Istanbul, Sydney. Frankfurt Airport. The Frankfurt Airport, also known as FRA, was established in 1924 and is the biggest airport in Germany. In June 2001, Frankfurt was listed on the stock exchange. Frankfurt is active in the airport management business on 4 continents to share the expertise gained over many decades. Today, Frankfurt Airport is one of the world's most important air transportation hubs and serves as the main European hub in dense global network of the Star Alliance Airlines. Frankfurt Airport not only has the reputation as a fast transfer airport, but also boasts excellent intermodal connections linking air, rail and road transportation. Frankfurt is increasingly evolving into Frankfurt Airport City, an attractive business location and globally connected urban center. Dubai International Airport. Dubai International Airport was opened in 1960, and by 1965, major renovations done with new built facilities. The airport became a member of ICAO in 1980, and since then, the airport is named as one of the fastest growing airport in the world among top 50 major hubs. There are 3 terminals, and Terminal 3 is exclusive for Emirates Airlines and has the capacity of handling over 75 million passengers a year through its terminals and concourse. Denver International Airport. Denver International Airport is situated in Stapleton and was opened in 1995. It is the largest commercial airport in the USA and one of the busiest airports in the world, serving more than 170 destinations worldwide. The airport is equipped to handle about 145,000 passengers on a daily basis, with over 35,000 employees and over 140 concessionaries. The airport has a total of 109 gates, all equipped with state-of-the-art security system and parking space available for 40,000 vehicles of different sizes. Istanbul Ataturk Airport. The construction of Istanbul Ataturk International Airport terminal was started in 1997 and soon became a global brand in airport operations and construction owing to the technology and highly skilled human resource. Having gone through a restructuring process in 2006, in line with its goals, 38% of the airport's shares are held by Airports de Paris. In addition to routine operations, the airport also operates through its affiliates and subsidiaries in auxiliary airport services, including duty-free, food and beverage, ground handling services, information technology, security and operations services. Sydney International Airport. Sydney Airport has opened in 1919, is the longest commercially operated and oldest commercial international airport in the world. However, the first terminal as per the standards of ICAO regulations was built in 1970. At present, there are 3 terminals, out of which Terminal 1 is for exclusive use of Virgin Australia Airlines. The Government of Australia has approved Sydney Airport Master Plan 2033, in which the airport will be equipped to cater about 74 million passengers in 2033. Airports of Johannesburg, Auckland, Cairo, Bangkok, Madrid. Johannesburg International Airport. Johannesburg International Airport was founded in 1952. It is also known as O.R. Tambo International Airport, is a major airport of South Africa. The airport is the hub of South Africa's largest international and domestic carrier, South African Airways, and a number of smaller local airlines. On 26 November 2006, the airport became the first in Africa to host the Airbus A380. The airport is situated almost 5,500 feet above the sea level. The air is thin, making the movement of aircraft a challenging one. This is one of the few airports in the world that has non-stop flights to all six continents. There are two runways equipped with instrument landing systems. There are six terminals at the airport divided into three major areas: the international terminals, the domestic terminals, and the transit terminals. Their extended hours applicable to the banks, the pharmacy, the post office, dry cleaners, spa, and airport shopping facilities. Auckland Airport. It is the largest and busiest airport in New Zealand. Commenced its operations in 1965, Auckland Airport is one of the two airports in New Zealand which can accommodate the largest airplane till now, that is Airbus A380, apart from Christchurch International Airport. The airport consists of two terminals, namely the international terminal and the domestic terminal, both of which are obey the international regulations of the ICAO. The cargo terminus is also a technological marvel in the airport. The airport has good access from the city, connected through roads, and there are proposals to provide railway services too. Cairo International Airport. Cairo International Airport is one of the largest airport in the world, covers total area of 2,550 hectares, is a primary hub for various airlines like Alexandria Airlines, Al Masriya, Universal Airlines, Egypt Air Express, and others. Located in the northeast of the Cairo, the airport is also busiest one in Egypt with around 14 million passenger movements. The airport has three terminals for movements of flights, cargo transport, while hall 4 of terminal 1 has been used for private and executive jet services. Bangkok International Airport. Bangkok International Airport is known as Suvarnabhumi Airport. Bangkok International Airport has operated by Airports of Thailand PLC, home to the most of domestic and international flights. The airport is one of the world's largest airports, covering area of 2,980 hectares. The airport is a major hub for Orient Thai Airlines, Bangkok Airways, Asia Atlantic Airlines, and Thai Airways International, among others. The Bangkok International Airport has amazingly constructed to give exceptional views of its buildings, of its lounge, inner courtyard, and departure hall. Madrid Barajas. Madrid Barajas is Spain's largest and busiest international airport, is among the largest airports in the world, with a total area of 3,050 hectares. The airport is situated in northeast of Puerta del Sol in the Madrid's center. The airport receives an average of 41 million passengers annually. Madrid Barajas cargo transport has been seen sound growth since last few years, especially last year, having 5.8% more registered cargo movements. The hub for Iberia and Air Europe has highest number of flights operations in all Europe and considered as second busiest Airbus routes in Europe. Airports of Shanghai Pudong, King Fahad, JFK, Rio de Janeiro, Kuala Lumpur. Shanghai Pudong International Airport. Shanghai Pudong International Airport is China's third busiest airport and has great importance for major international flights and serving as a hub for most of the Asian airlines such as DHL Aviation, China Cargo Airlines, FedEx Express, China Eastern Airlines, Shanghai Airlines and Yangtze River Express. The airport has been spread on land area of 3,350 hectares and stands among the largest airports in the world, which facilitate around 51 million passenger average a year. Pudong International Airport has been operated by Pudong International Airport, is home to two major terminals, while the third one would be planned to open in the last quarter of 2016. King Fahad International Airport. King Fahad International Airport is the world's largest airport with respect of land area of 78,000 hectares and located in northwest of Dammam, Saudi Arabia. The airport is operated by General Authority of Civil Aviation. The airport has been publicly opened 15 years ago and considered as major hub for Saudi Arabia. The six-story terminal of airport has been divided in such a way that three of its terminals have allocated for passenger processing, third level for arrivals, fourth level for boarding, and sixth level is for departure, while a royal terminal is reserved for Saudi royal family, government high-profile personnel, and official guests. JFK International Airport. John F. Kennedy International Airport started its commercial operations in 1948, and today the airport is used by more than 80 airlines and is operated by Port Authority of New York and New Jersey. The airport covers over 1995 hectares and about 37,000 workers employed in the airport, making it one of the leading contributors to the economy of the country. The airport has six terminals and the central terminal is equipped with heating and air conditioning plant. The airport also has parking facilities including multi-level parking, surface parking for over 15,000 vehicles. Rio de Janeiro International Airport. Rio de Janeiro International Airport was founded in 1923, initially used as a military base, and the civilian aviation has started in 1952. And now, the airport is a major international and domestic air hub of Brazil. At present, the airport has two terminals and has a capacity to handle about 5 million passengers a year. The airport is operated by Odebrecht and Changi Airport Group with a minor participation from Brazilian government. Kuala Lumpur International Airport. Kuala Lumpur International Airport is Malaysia's main international airport and one of the major airports of Southeast Asia. Also known as Sultan Abdul Aziz Shah Airport, this airport was founded in 1998. At present, there are two terminals and features modern designs to assist the efficient operations of the airport. It is one of the first Asia-Pacific airports to become 100% barcoded boarding pass facility. The airport comprises three buildings: the main terminal building, the satellite building and the contact pier. Besides the 80-room hotel at the satellite building, there is a 422-room 5-star hotel, a 5-minute indoor walkway and a shopping area. The airport has immigration processing facilities and advanced security scanning systems. To sum up, in the last two decades, airports have been significantly restructured to facilitate the heavy flow of passengers with latest of the technological designs and security as specified by the standards and recommended practices for airports by International Civil Aviation Organization. Though almost all airports have the same features with respect to these technological implementations, The size of the runways, terminals and other facilities are the factors which distinguishes them into small or large airports. Some of the airports have largest terminals to facilitate the passenger sheltering and airline operations, which are known as the bigger and busier airports, and some of them have even ranked among the top airports in the world. But whatever may be the size of the airport, their sole aim is to facilitate the passengers, airlines, cargo movements, and to aid the economy of the country in which they are operating. Thank you.